Well, it's another day, so another mausoleum. Place is pretty active. Let's go on a little tour. This main floor here is open to the outdoors, as you can see. And that top floor up there, though, is more closed off, so. Another cold Colorado day. There's just tons of little halls like this. See that long hall leading into here. Little spike there. It's confusing when you first come here. Always getting some EMFs upstairs is really insane. But only in patches. Not like the whole place is lit up with EMFs. The car is driving by behind me. What the heck is that loud noise? This is a beautiful little hallway. Someone here? You think that a lot when you're here, but if someone's here, I don't like to film. Seems disrespectful. Someone's here. All those footsteps, right? Okay, I know you heard that. Don't got nothing there. Still don't know if someone's here. So I came upstairs because I thought for sure someone was downstairs. I kept hearing tons of noise, but look down the parking lot, that's me in the white. No one else is here, so I don't know what the hell is going on, but man, was it noisy down there.